and I just continue to be amazed every single time you put a new song out. You just have such a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
You're such an amazing songwriter. I don't know if people know how many songs you've written. You wrote that CeeLo song, well, they play it on the radio called Forget You. It's not called Forget You, but you know that song I'm talking about. And that's nominated for Song of the Year, and you're just so, so talented.
Stop it, Ellen.
You're amazing, and you're adorable, and you're just, I just adore you. I really do.
And I'd like to thank Ellen, everyone. You know, this was the first, me and B.O.B., we performed Nothing on You. This was like our first time performing it on TV.
Yeah.
So. Thank you for supporting my career.
Now that you mentioned it, I'm responsible for your entire career.
It's true.
Even though you started as a young child, how old were you? You were in Honeymoon in
Vegas?
I
wasn't even born yet.
You weren't even born yet. But how old were you in this movie?
I was 5 years old.
5 years old. And take a look at Honeymoon in Vegas.
Of course.
See if you recognize.
Oh, no. Starting to sweat. You see, you got me all nervous now.
Come on, how precious is that? Do you remember that?
Yeah, I do remember.
I mean,
that.
Were you scared, or were you just didn't even realize you were?
I didn't know what was happening. They said you're ready. You're on now.
Wow.
I said, all right.
That's amazing. Well, I adore you, and I can't wait to hear what comes next, because you're so talented. Congratulations
Thank
for
you
all
so
your
much.
Success.
Yeah.